When it comes to performance, there's some stuff you can control, and then there's other stuff that you just have to be aware of and work around. My name is Colt McAnlis, and CPU frequency scaling is one of those harsh realities of mobile development that you can't control, but can have a significant impact on your application. See, in order to conserve battery, Android devices can reduce the amount of voltage supplied to the CPU. This means that the processor will draw less energy to execute code, with the side effect of slowing down your CPU in the process. Essentially, your code will take longer to run. And this is a very regular occurrence. Your Android device is constantly trying to throttle voltage to the CPU to save as much energy as possible. The interactive CPU governor that Android uses constantly checks the CPU workload to determine if the frequency can be scaled back or if it needs to be ramped up. The ramifications of such are a little weird to you as a developer. Firstly, when the frequency gets throttled, you'll notice that normal operations take longer to execute, so don't be surprised if suddenly your frame time spikes start to shoot above 16 milliseconds. And secondly, changes in frequency take about 20 milliseconds to occur, meaning that if you come right out of a low frequency state, the first frame of rendering may be slower due to the fact that the CPU hasn't had a chance to ramp up yet. In general, you need to remember that this is working as intended. Battery is everything on mobile development, and to the Android system, it does a really good job of balancing processing speed versus battery drain on your behalf, so you really don't need to worry about it. In fact, there's a whole bunch of things it does to avoid this problem where performance is critical, like bringing the frequency all the way up as soon as the user touches the screen. But other times, like if you're using a service or responding to an event, you can see these issues manifest themselves. Just keep in mind that if you start seeing frame rate spikes or things taking longer than they should be for no reason, that frequency use scaling could be the culprit. To confirm this, you can run a sys_trace profile enabling the CPU frequency flag. You'll notice a nice bar at the top that details what the current frequency values are, so you can see how overall it's impacting your performance. And performance is all about understanding what the hardware is doing and how your code should react accordingly. In this case, there's not really much you can do, but in all the other cases, there's a ton of things that you can work on. So make sure you check out the rest of the Android Performance Patterns videos, and don't forget to join our Google Plus community for other great tips and tricks. So keep calm, profile your code, and always remember, perf matters.